Hi, I'm Sergeant Rudy Luna of the Suwan Police Department. This week's fugitive is Homero Guerrero. Guerrero is wanted for sex offender failure to register, a second-degree felony. In February of 1999, Homero Guerrero was convicted of the offense of an aggravated assault on a child. As part of his conviction, Guerrero was obligated to register as a sex offender. However, Guerrero failed to register yearly as of 2004. Homero Guerrero is 32 years old, 5'6", and weighs 180 pounds. He has brown hair and brown eyes. His last registered address was located at some apartments located at the 900 block West Citrus in San Juan, Texas. Anyone with information of the whereabouts of Homero Guerrero is encouraged to call the San Juan Crime Stoppers hotline at 283-8477 or log on to sanjuancrimestoppers.com. All information is kept confidential and can lead up to a $1,000 reward. Help us bring Homero Guerrero to justice and also keep our streets safe for our children.